When you sing from the bottom of your heart, when you recite from the depth of your being, God listens. What cannot be achieved by spending 1,000 years of penance can be achieved through simple love and devotion. Reminds me of Chang Dev. Chang Dev was a man of many magics. He had done penance in the Himalayas for 1,000 years, and he had a following of thousands of disciples. One day, he comes to the village of Alandi, and the people of Alandi welcome him by showering flowers on his way. Chang Dev is happy to see such a grand welcome. But soon, he came to know that in this village of Alandi, there is also one more great saint, and his name is Saint Gnaneshwar. And Saint Gnaneshwar was 15 years old at that time, just a 15 years old boy. While Chang Dev was 1,000 plus years old, Chang Dev thought that I should show this Gnaneshwar my power. So he sits on the back of a ferocious tiger and starts moving towards the river bank where Gnaneshwar with his brothers and sisters was seated. And Gnaneshwar was such a beautiful fellow. His heart was full of compassion, filled with unconditional love. He indeed was the avatar of Sri Vishnu. He smiled and said to his siblings, Chang Dev is coming to meet me by driving a tiger. And they all were seated on a wall at that time. Gnaneshwar's sister said, then let's drive this wall and go to meet Chang Dev. The brothers of Gnaneshwar said, but this wall is made of bricks. How can we go flying on this wall? Gnaneshwar smiled and said, nothing is impossible for those who love God. And the greatest miracle happened. The wall took off into the air, just the way an airplane takes off. And Gnaneshwar with his siblings remained seated on the wall, while the wall continued to fly in the sky until they reached the place where Chang Dev was slowly moving by mounting on his tiger. As the wall landed before Chang Dev, the whole village and Chang Dev himself was taken aback by this greatest miracle that happened before his eyes. He had these supernatural powers, the Siddhis, to drive all living beings in this world. But driving a dead wall? Not just driving, but flying by sitting on a dead wall, that was too much. He had spent thousands of years in deep penance, but never had he attained such kind of unimaginable power. He quickly got down from the back of the tiger and rushed towards Gnaneshwar and touched his feet and started crying like a small child. Gnaneshwar raised him up and Chang Dev said, I am sorry. I was caught up in my ego of attaining supernatural powers, Siddhis. But you have opened my eyes. I spent thousands of years in penance, but I remained a blank slate. Now you show me the way. O Master, show me the way. And Saint Gnaneshwar smiled and said, Chang Dev, there is no need to feel bad. The moment one realizes his mistake, he starts walking on the right path, and the right path is the path of devotion. द पाथ ऑफ लव, द भक्ति मार्ग. And Nyaneshwar gave Changdev a warm hug. The man was back home. He had spent hundreds of years in penance, but never had he felt so much love welling up in his heart. It is said that when Saint Nyaneshwar took Samadhi at the age of 17, it was Changdev who cried the most. And he was 1,000 years old at that time. A real story that happened in the village of Alandi in Maharashtra. Even today, the wall which Nyaneshwar flew is present, and Saint Nyaneshwar Samadhi Mandir is also present. The whole beauty is in the Bhakti Marg, the devotional path. There may be many ways to reach God, but the most fastest and easiest way to reach God is the path of love, path of devotion. When you cry with love from the bottom of your heart, God is listening. Remember this. God is absolutely not interested in your intellectualism. God is interested in your heart. Because love wells up only from the heart. If you are a man of heart, then you don't have to worry much. You are the chosen one, and God is going to make sure that you attain what you desire. Dance, sing, let there be more love flowing through your entire being, and then God will come in search of you. The Master will come in search of you. Always remember, what you seek is also seeking you. Jai Sri Ganesha, Jai Guru.